A toy poodle was killed by a German shepherd at a NYC children's bookstore, leading to a lawsuit against the bookstore's owner, who also owns the German shepherd. There have been several other dog attack incidents involving these German shepherds, causing concern among local residents.